just never know anymore.
Did you ever think this would happen in Charlotte?
Oh, sure. Oh, yeah, sure. Oh, most definitely. It's a big city. Any big city is going to have this now on a fairly regular basis.
They didn't need to do that. That was just too, that was extra. I mean, I know they're mad, I know they're upset and everything too, you know, but they don't need to actually, you know, take the time and bring their anger out and destroy the city like that, you know. You know, it's peaceful protest.
It reflects real poorly on the city, real bad on the city. And I feel like we all should come together, you know, learn to love one another and get right with ourselves.